Pam from True Blood is up there. Pam or somebody. I can't see. Pam, are you up there?
Pam. When you came in, the air went out.
So does look pretty.
I can't hold it.
It's a True Blood elevator.
They had these last year, I remember. Mm-hmm.
There's Pam. Is that Pam?
I watched some of that shit.
So awesome.
Don't get hit. Keep it real. Me and Dave Bonowitz are watching these doors and it's haunted. Listen to the rattle. Somebody's trying to get in.
It's a washing machine.
There ain't no washing machine here.
It's a clothes dryer.
Haunted, bitch.
Uh-oh.
Do the math.
Do the math.
You going to jail? You going to jail, Dave? You can't do the math. Get out of the kitchen. Oh shit, she's dead. The bitch is murdered. She got hit by a car.
Not again.
How do you feel about that girl having a heart attack?
Oh, you know, you win some, you lose some.
She lost.
Oh, shit. How do you feel about that girl having a heart attack?
What girl had a heart attack?
She died right here.
What?
Yeah.
Just now.
They put her in an ambulance.
They saw her soul leave her body.
All of it. Oh, my.
She's dead.
They come back when they're resuscitated.
The bitch is dead. The bitch is dead.
She had the
heart attack? She died. She didn't get in.
She couldn't hold her alcohol.
She's dead. Yeah. Yeah, how do you feel about that girl dying?
One less person.
She was good? She was a good person?
No, one less person in Comic-Con.
One less person. One less person in line. Trying to find the ocean and
I can't find that
ghost.
Ocean.
We're trying to find the ghost and the ocean.
All right, well, the ocean's this way.
We can't find either.
I just set my car outside. There was no one there, so I just parked in the middle of the thing.
We're in an elevator.
Here comes,
Do you have the ignition?
No, I just threw it away.
And then at some point...
We got the key here.
No, I don't.
What floor are we on? Where are we at?
It's in the ignition.
Oh, it's in the ignition, yeah.
Five? No, it isn't.
All of you?
Five, yeah.
Everybody. Four?
Oh, yeah, that's us, yeah.
Four.
And that's the keys that count.
Is this five or four?
Is this the only one?
Anyways, my entire body.
Ferris Bueller's fine.
And an audible voice said, just type. Yeah, and I did some research later and found out.
What the fuck is happening? That dude just said, this is Ferris Bueller's fucking day off.
They sound like they're from London.
No, they're from Australia. They're from Australia, and he said, take my keys. It's like Ferris Bueller's fucking day off. I was in a Bassquake at Freaknik in Atlanta in the 90s. Shit was whack. Girls hanging off cars and shit, and like shit popping off. Like Montel Jordan playing This Is How We Do It full blast.
Get a shot of the Oliver Twist foot situation we got.
I'm worse than everyone. How did that happen?
You seven have some more.
Your feet is flat out Oliver Twist.
Oliver.
The ghost is on floor 5. We're trying to find her, asshole.
You're gonna disrespect a dead.
No, I don't mean her asshole, but her ass.
Coast of Christmas.
Hold on, wait a minute, don't, Katie, hold on. You gotta film this hallway because she could pop up.
No.
I don't, if a ghost pops out, I'm gonna shit my pants.
That'd be great.
Okay. Yeah, like, the shitting the pants thing would be really
popular. Supposedly, the girl came in and she didn't come out like a Roach Motel. Oh shit.
That's good.
Oh shit, look at this. It's a tiny ass door.
Spectres.
Get the fuck, kids, keep moving. Look at this shit, dude. Oh fuck. Listen on a whole nother level. If it's not a ghost, I'll perp on somebody fucking and listen to them have sex. Okay, hold on, shut up. Oh shit. Oh. Did you hear that? Shut the fuck up. Some shit just popped off. We're in a haunted elevator. This shit. This girl got murdered in here at the Grand Coronado. What the shit is this called? The Grand Del Taco. Oh shit. This shit just stopped randomly on the second floor. Probably gonna die. Let's be real. Death scene up ahead. Throat's cut. Girl killed herself off these steps. See you in hell, Rydell.
We're gonna start the show right now. We're gonna start counting from 10. 10!
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Don't think. hit it in the morning without giving you half of my dough. And even worse, if I was broke, would you want me? If I couldn't get you finer things like all of them diamond ring bitches kill cold, would you still go? If you couldn't see the sun rising off the shore of Thailand, would you ride in? If I wasn't driving, if I wasn't a eight-figure nigga by the name of Jigga, would you come around me and would you crown me? If I couldn't flow futuristic, would ya? Put your two lips on my wooden kissing, could ya? See yourself with a nigga working harder than 9 to 5, the 10 to 6, two jobs to survive, or do you need...
Out of me and not my glasses. I was like, yeah, I was like, ow, motherfucker.